So, question of the day. Would Jesus call the cops on homeless people sitting in a park? I don't think so. Okay, so first, I'm not a religious person. I am a humanist. But that means my practice as a humanist is that I try to view every human I meet or see through the lens of compassion. I was talking to a Christian friend of mine the other day, and she was saying, gosh, you know, we have such a lovely park. It's a shame there's all these homeless people in it. I wish the cops would clear them out. And I was a bit distressed by this because that doesn't seem like a very compassionate thing to do. And I'm pretty sure if Jesus saw a bunch of homeless people in the park, he would help them. He wouldn't be thinking, gosh, these homeless people make me feel uncomfortable. And it makes me not want to use the park. So I'd rather they go away so I could use the park. But this is a public park. People have a right to be in the park. And, you know, I think this is something that we all struggle with, right? This is why compassion is a practice. It's not, it's something we have to actively think about, right? It's very common when you see people you don't know who they are, maybe they're a little scary to you. You're thinking about yourself and how you personally are impacted. The practice of compassion, and the question for Christians, what would Jesus do, is to remind ourselves to reframe what we are experiencing from I feel uncomfortable to, gee, I wonder what's happening, and do these people need help, and can I possibly help them? And so I think this practice, like, I'm a humanist, but I do like the practice of what would Jesus do. Like, that is a good question to ask. Would Jesus call the cops on homeless people in the park? I'm pretty sure he would not. But maybe that's just me.